Freaking push it ahead of time, man. I'm ready, man. Yeah.
What the heck?
Why? All right, gentlemen, take one step back from the line.
I want a sugar daddy.
You do?
I was actually looking at my sugar daddy.
Like, it's how I'm going to get this.
Oh.
Yes, I've had full conversations about this. I know someone else wants it.
Really?
There he goes in the front again. Marcelo's in the
chair. What's your name? Remind
me to take splits, dude.
Yes.
No, right now.
No.
I just keep looking around.
Is the starting line the white line?
What the heck? Oh my god.
No, it's over. My one, the white line is.
Let's go, Marcelo! Dude, that's crazy,
yeah,
huh?
Gilbert.
That way you're
Gilbert. Freaking crazy, yeah.
What I'm saying is, yeah. He should be running 4.7. If he can run a 4.25
mile,
he should be
able to run up faster. Yeah, I know. It's like 17 seconds.
All right, he's slow, we're good.
The 1500, so you get a mile equivalency or 1500 equivalency, you actually add 17 on your second, so work your way back.
Oh, shit.
No, but I understand that if you run 4 flat, that's a 4.17 flat, all right? What I'm saying is if I'm a 4.17 flat runner in the 1600, I should be able to run a faster pace than that in the 1500. Sure. It's like if I'm a...
I understand what you're saying.
So it doesn't work out.
I don't think it's like 7 seconds.
Go, Marcelo!
Oh, that door was so
crap. Oh, yeah.
This whole pack.
I want 10.
It's too bad, they should be ranked.
Yeah. Yeah, well, because you have good competition, you're ready to fall.
Yeah. We know it was gross.
He's got 2 more laps to go.
A lap and a half coming up.
Yeah.
I'm not good.
Woo! Who taught her that?
Did you see Ashley from Sephiroth? Anybody see Ashley?
Yes.
No.
Hey, they're saying Ashley was 370.
Oh, yeah.
Take the last 400 pieces.